K is for kiln, the furnace used for firing ceramics. Kilns have been essential in shaping pottery from traditional wood-fired to coal-fired to modern electric kilns. This is one letter in 26 carefully defined ceramic heritage terms, which are presented in two parts. Click the link now to see more of this educational resource for pottery lovers who are interested in the history of British pottery.